I have not been on my vlog game lately. Man, I've been so busy, like ridiculous busy, just between working three jobs and going to school and everything. It's just been a lot. But I'm gonna try to vlog again. So right now, oh, okay, I gotta talk about this. A couple of days ago, me and Aaron went to this comedy show, and there was this comedian there. His name's Ryan Moccasin. He's a local guy, and he's super duper funny, really funny. And a lot of his jokes are kind of about Indigenous issues, kind of locally about Saskatoon and stuff. So he has this one joke where he kind of like just gets the crowd off kilter by going, "Hey, if you feel uncomfortable at all with my comedy tonight, you just say the code word, which is white power." And it's like, that's the punchline, and it's super awkward, and it's super funny. So he started that joke at this comedy show, and like this lady, before he started, so he was like, "If anyone feels, uncomfortable tonight, it's gonna get uncomfortable." And this woman in the crowd goes, "White power." And like, it was so me and this lady are the only people in the crowd that like know that that's part of the joke. Everybody else in the crowd is like, "Yo, what the heck, lady? What are you talking about?" And it was like, of all the things to show to punchline out, that was like the worst one, but it was so funny. Oh man. Another insanely busy day, but I made the effort to film a little bit today. Busy day at work. I can't remember if I mentioned on the channel, but I moved into a different position, so that's very busy. Very, very busy trying to learn that. And then went to the strongman gym, did back day. It was super busy. Everybody was getting crazy in there. And then taught my fitness class. People showed up tonight. It was a lot of fun. It was really nice. And then it was jiu-jitsu, it was reflex development. So basically, a bunch of guys have tests coming up, and I'm helping them test prep. So I got to get beat up for 45 minutes, but it's a good time. What a busy day! Oh man, I cannot wait. December 18th, that's freedom time. Can't wait.